The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest. The ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
I know she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best.
And here's the thing. She's only going to get better.
You're right, Cole. It's actually kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
Oh, we are about to see a fight, courtesy of the Empress of Tomorrow.
The pageantry before the punishment.
Beware the beautiful fury behind the mask, because destruction awaits.
Just check her resume. A Royal Rumble match winner, Money in the Bank contract holder, NXT, SmackDown, Raw Women's Championships. Oh, and tag team gold too.
Introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair! And her opponent from Osaka, Japan, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Asuka!
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Here we go, with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Oh.
Elbow smash.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Picked up.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
If you're taking on Asuka, you have to be relentless. You won't take her down with one move. It's about burying her under a barrage of attacks. The only way to defeat the Empress of Tomorrow is to completely overwhelm her.
Good advice. We've seen before what can happen if you make the mistake of giving Asuka breathing room to recover.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. hit the corner hard. Belair with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
Dropped with force.
Uh-oh. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Right across the face.
Going up high with the punch.
She had it scouted. This one is headed outside, guys.
From behind. Back suplex.
Meet the barricade.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark. Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
And she was dangerously close to a countout.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Going for the ride.
A following slam. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Belair goes behind. How about
with a grand slam?
This could be a tipping point in this match.
A well-timed dodge. Ow!
Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. One step ahead, Bianca there.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Kick gets caught.
She anticipated that one. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock set. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Asuka putting real ferocity behind every move she makes.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air.
Gonna see a new champ.
Performance. Bianca has rarely been in this position. Time to see if she can stay focused and continue the pressure.
Sit out spinebuster.
Here's the pin to retain. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Oh, strong impact.
Belair predicted that.
Challenger being outclassed here.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Bianca wobbling, looks vulnerable.
I'm right here. Oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
We could see a tap out.
Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Counter from Asuka. certainly fighting from behind now.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
To this match.
Everyone is on their feet in this building,
absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Ooh, gets squished with that.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Submission.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got to tap out! She's going to get hurt! Seriously hurt!
The jeopardy is real. Tap out!
Now the backbreaker. This is excruciating.
Ah, what an escape!
This isn't going to be pretty. Famous neck breaker.
Oh, gosh. Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker. She dodged that one nicely.
What are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh. Submission move locked in.
Tap out.
Asuka's reign was not gonna end tonight.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, Asuka!
That was an impressive match all around. And here is our winner.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that, it came to fruition.